Studio 54. Out here in Garden, Texas. You know what I'm talking about? Just left the dirty side. South side. Nothing for nothing, leave me like that. See, I am who I am when I came in with these bitches. Want me to be, they want me to be. I lost it for free. I came in with these niggas. Want me to be. And that's at the bottom of these fuck niggas, I can see straight through their heart. And some of these bitches just slip and you can't even tell them apart. Keep jugging and jugging, watching for fuckers they looking. They got my nigga in book, he's 17 years when they took it. I find out they went to double it.
He went straight to Quinn Black House. And walked in there, QT's and told him, he said, man, I need a beat, kind of like some I'm Back shit. He walked right back there and put that beat on. He didn't put no more beats on. See, QT's went back there, and me and Fashion left. Went up to, to the TMA. Got some motherfucking champagne and shit, some beers.
But I had look for credit. I know you going through it with your girl.
I don't got time for
it. I can't tell my bills that, you know what I'm saying, you and your old ladies having a hard time.
By the time I got back, this nigga had already, shit, he was in there spitting some shit. I heard what he speak, I just started saying, okay. I'm here, okay. Look at those lungs, bruh. Got this super right away. You know what I'm saying? I just, cause that's the way the beat is going and the shit he was saying, he was chopping that shit up.
I'm feeling me niggas, I feel I'm the realest, I know I'm convinced. I told my old lady to fuck your advice, fuck what you fist. Now I get back, I got money time, up to the fist. I take a step back, look in the mirror, beautiful fist.
To come up from nothing, was destined for something. Nothing from nothing, leave nothing. Nothing from nothing, leave nothing. I am who I am and I can't be what these bitches want me to be. And I am who I am and I can't be what these niggas want me to be.
I just heard that on that track. At first I was just saying, okay. Okay. You know what I'm saying? Then I was like, nah, it's A-okay. Okay. QT's went in there and laid the verse. I went in there, put the look on that house. Black put the auto-tune on that bitch. And that was that. The whole process took shit. Man, we might have been over there 2 hours. And then everybody we let hear that motherfucker start killing. Everybody we let hear that motherfucker. I don't want to copy that. Shit, I know it's gonna bang. I know it's gonna bang in the club, it's gonna bang in the trunk.
Pink lace. I keep an eagle, don't try to fade. Hash the blunt, I'm low key fade. Season model, y'all got it, I made.